Hey guys, welcome to another video. In this video, I'm going to be reviewing the Apple 5-watt USB power adapter. I've already unboxed this thing because my iPod was need to be charged. So, I've unboxed it. But it comes in this little box. So up front, it says the Apple logo, USB power adapter, and a photo of the plug. On the side, get some information. On the top, you get nothing. On the other side, you have nothing. And on the bottom, you have your serial number and your information. On the back, you can see 5-watt USB power adapter in various languages. And then we can see a thing how to connect it up and stuff like that. So here we have the power adapter itself. It's a very shiny, glossy plastic power adapter. It's just the same like you have with the iPhone 5 and all previous iPhones. So here we have our USB port. Here we have our two plugs. Of course, this is a European model. So let's take our lightning connector and see how it works. So here I have a USB cable and a lightning connector. So I'm gonna put my camera down. And do it like this. And, yeah, there we go. See, it's connected. So we have our lightning connector here, and our USB cable and the plug. So you can plug this in. You can plug this onto your lightning connector device. Of course, it also works with the 30-pin dock. That was it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again in the next video.